If you want some more ammo, I'll leave one on the ground. Because I can pick up the ammo as well.
Yeah, but once you pick it up, it's all yours. You can't split.
Oh, well, there's one on the ground.
Unless you've got two different bunches. Oh, fuck, the circle's moving in. Shit, where was it?
This house, I think.
Whereabouts?
Where was it? On the floor there. Where the AK is, here.
Oh, cool.
That's the ammo. Okay. Let's go.
Can't carry it. Alright.
Where's the next one? It's pretty far in. We're doing good. We're doing good. I'm just gonna have an energy drink. Because I got heaps. I only got two
actually. How many do you have?
Two. One now.
Oh, is that just to run faster?
No. Well, to heal me up.
Just yeah, but you also run faster with one.
Yeah, but
oh no, with one you heal, with two you run faster. Come down this way. You're way in the open.
Oh, I was just running to the next one.
Yeah, I am too, but you want to be smart about it.
Yeah, I guess so.
There's 40 people still alive, so you know.
No, I'm not smart, mean. I don't be smart. Why is it changing all my weapons for?
Two people died inside, outside the play zone.
Oh, can't you put a suppressor on your SKS?
It needs to be a sniper rifle suppressor.
Oh. Fair enough.
Just be careful up here. Oh, fuck. Is this probably gonna be people?
Are you running around with the SKS out?
I am now.
I am. I got a red dot on it and that's all I got.
I got it four times. There's a buggy there in front of us. I might move up to this tree line so we don't get shot from behind us.
You got a whole minute. I don't imagine anyone's like behind us. It could be someone. Could be someone behind us.
Unless you want to grab that buggy and just full bug it out.
Again.
Do you want to do that?
I reckon a lot of people will probably die outside the play zone like that dude just did.
Yeah, so do you want to get in it and just go? Yes.
No. Yeah, if we can get across the bridge.
Yeah.
Yeah. Follow this road and in the town there should be a left.
Just keep an eye out.
Yeah, I am.
Here?
Oh, it's on your left, man. You're going past it. Turn. See the bridge? Oh, it's on the right now. It's like a dirt path to the bridge. Oh, there's a buggy on this side of the bridge. I wonder if that's a bad guy. I reckon there's probably someone in that fuel station.
Yeah, that's cool. Oh, this fucking steering. Fuck.
Where do you want to go?
I've got no idea.
I reckon it'll close in the open field somewhere.
somewhere around
don't
here.
Don't know where. I don't know if we should go near the house in the car. They're like sitting ducks sitting in the car.
I was gonna say, just get out here.
Oh yeah, you can do that. There might be someone in that house. That's all I'm worried about.
That's fine.
There's a jeep there. There's a,
yeah, there's that a jeep spawns there.
And then there's a car next to the road down the road.
Yeah, they spawn along here.
Okay. Well, we're pretty close to the center. You did
good.
Yeah,
but it depends.
You did good.
Where, but I kind of wanted to be up the hill a bit more. But I don't know. Kind of want to be up on those rocks there to our north.
Yeah, probably go up there. Judging by the first circle that zoomed in.
Well, this will soon tell us.
Oh, we're in the middle.
Oh.
We're good. Actually, we'll go back a little bit. Yeah.
Yeah. This cluster of buildings here, there's got to be people there. But I don't want to get shot from behind, but I don't want to get shot from in front.
I don't want to go into the buildings. I'd rather wait outside. I'm pretty sure if we go north, like to the furthest distance, I'm gonna watch where the buildings are. Whoop. That was east.
East?
Yeah, that was like east. I believe that pop was. There's a building out east.
Yeah, I know.
It's way
it's
far
like
away.
It's a really dumb spot to be.
Yeah. But if it closes in on us, then...
Yeah, but we got that hill there to our front.
Yeah, but... The chance someone's going to be up further north than we are...
Is very likely, because that's the way the plane kind of flew.
I thought it was... Oh, yeah, it could have went. Yeah. I guess so.
I'm just going in the tree line.
No, it would have, like, left the island over, like Copa.
Just keep watching that side, like 180 degrees, and I'll watch the other side of the rock.
180 kind degrees. Of
thing. Yeah, as in where you are. Look up the hill, all the way to the left. The rock.
Oh, like oh yeah, like 180. You mean 180 degrees from you?
No,
I'm
like,
looking at
look
75
so
degrees.
You look north. From the northwest. To
northeast.
The southeast. And I'll do the same thing my direction.
There's more popping sounds coming from that building.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to switch back to my four times. Because it's a bit easy. Oh, car on the hill to the northwest.
Northwest. Is it moving?
It was.
I think I see it.
It's a jeep?
Yeah, I think I see it. Unless that's like a tree. Is it up the top of the hill?
Oh shit.
Is it coming towards us? What?
Dude, that drop.
Where is it?
Look up to this east.
East. Wanna go over
see
there?
It, you're blind.
I see it.
Not particularly.
Oh, it's sort of glitching out, so it's probably not going to hit the ground for ages.
Yeah, I know.
I've had a drop do that.
Hang on. Sorry, I'm just trying to listen. I'm kind of afraid of that right side, eh?
We're not in a very good spot for protection, but... We're in a good spot if it closes in on us, because then we won't have to move.
I'm just worried about that jeep on the northern side, because I haven't seen it. I lost it in the tree line, so I'm trying to like listen out for a buggy and stuff. There's still 30 people up, so those houses, people probably be there.
Oh yeah, definitely. Definitely. Oop, shots. To the far south. Out in the distance. Yeah,
because if south. I start shooting on the north, can you look to the south?
South, southeast-ish.
Yeah.
And so shots slopes. Out to the east as well.
That's west.
And north?
That's north, actually.
North as well?
No, that was only north just then.
Dude, the ring just got smaller on us.
On us? Oh, fucking hell.
Pretty much. Do you want to move to the east a little bit? There might be some trees or something we can hide in.
Alright. I'm switching to
like, I want to stay down away from them houses on the right. Watch out for the houses on the right. There might be someone looking out the window. I know there's a dude probably down the hill on the left.
Oh, do you just want to use these rocks here? This rock wall bit.
Yeah, but if we go on the other side of the rock wall...
Yeah, no,
we can look up the hill on the other side of the rock wall. Because then we don't have to worry about behind us.
Like, I'm going to stay in this little cove bit here. Oh, player.
Where? Oh, he's running across the field. Should we shoot at him?
No.
No.
Do not give away position unless he comes to us. This is like a really dumb spot, but at the same time we're kind of blending in if you've got the right...
Yeah, it's blending in. My backpack doesn't blend it in at all, but...
Mine doesn't, but my uniform does.
My uniform does.
Just remember, you can hold Alt so you don't move your gun around.
Yeah.
I don't see anyone else. Just keep an eye out for behind us. Shit's about to get really real.
Dude, I don't think they can jump down off that hill behind us. Oh, yeah, they can. They can run down.
So where are you watching? Are you watching down on me, or are you watching up the hill?
I'm watching, like, up the hill at the moment.
Okay, if you're watching up the hill, can you just sort of sweep, like, a 360 kind of thing? Because I can't really...
So like, right. I'm watching.
See, I can't see that
you.
High up.
Oop.
I'm more concerned
there's
about
pops.
My right.
There's pops.
Yeah, I can hear. I can hear.
East and north.
Yeah, no, I'm just concerned on my right hand side up the hill. Right of me, so to the north.
Yeah.
I'm not concerned about behind me. I can see.
I know. I'm watching the north, man, and I'm watching the east.
Hang on, I'm just going to move around from there so they can't get me. Cool. I'm covered from the north.
Actually, I want to come back and crawl down the behind the rock.
Yeah.
Oh, you're in a really good spot. You're in a really good spot there.
Yeah, I know. Just... Oh, fuck.
What? It's still up the hill.
Dude, we're about to get, like, shit on.
Maybe. The ring keeps getting smaller on us.
I know. I reckon it'll be them house. Oh, actually no, it'll be us probably. But just keep an eye out, there's still 14 people alive.
There's
just
no
keep
real...
Watching that, just keep watching that hillside.
What, the east? I'm watching the east.
That whole hillside.
I'm watching the east hillside.
Actually, no, where you are, you look below me and I can actually look on top.
Okay.
Actually, that'll work better. And if I fire, don't aim where I'm aiming. Look, keep looking that same direction.
Oh, gunshots. They're behind the trees.
Fine.
I cannot see. They're really, really close.
Yeah, no, that's fine. Just keep looking down. Just keep looking
down. He's playing
down.
A song, man.
Just keep looking down.
I'm looking down.
That's fine. I'm going to switch to my rifle. And switching to auto, because it will burst, because they're that close.
I have...
Do you have an auto rifle?
Yeah, hang on, I'm going to put my red dot on that. Okay.
Yeah, switch it to auto, if it's an M4. or M16 or whatever, or a SCAR or an AK. Actually,
M4. I don't have AK. Yeah.
Well, that's right. If they're close, just because
I reckon they're just behind the trees, man.
Should I use my SKS or my M16?
I don't know. Whichever one you feel more relaxed using.
M4.
M4's got more bullets in case you miss. 10 times.
I don't know. If they're really close, I'm switching to a holo.
He has to move in now. I reckon he's hiding, standing behind trees.
I'm gonna painkiller. Oh fuck.
He's shooting at someone else up the hill.
Yeah, no, I'm painkillering.
Oh dude, I see him.
I'm painkillering.
Should I open fire? He's getting shot at.
I'm double painkillering. Hang on. Don't painkiller.
Dude, he has a friend as well.
Yeah, I know, I'm painkillering, it's fine.
He's I can hear him reloading, man. He's right next to us.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
I reckon he's on the same rock as us.
Yeah, he is. I'm watching the right of the rock, if you watch the left.
Oh, we're still in the ring.
Yeah, I know.
I'm watching
everyone's
northwest.
Everyone's gotta come in on us. I'm watching the right of the rock. There's dudes in that house. I'm switching to my M4.
Oh, I see the dude that's standing up on the rock that was getting shot at before. Should I shoot him?
That's fine. It's your
I have to crouch to shoot him.
You're gonna give... No, don't then.
He has to move in closer to us in the next move. He's standing there, like, looking around the rock. I don't know what he's doing. I'm just gonna keep an eye on him.
He's
looking for someone to shoot.
Yeah, no, just stay...
Shots. Oh, he's getting shot at. The dude on the rock got shot at, again, by the dude
fine.
Up the hill.
That's fine. It's fine, eyes on.
You're shooting at?
I had to shoot.
Where is he? Did you kill him?
Don't look where I'm looking. Just watch my back.
Oh, fuck, I'm getting shot at.
Fuck, I can't aim.
I'm down. Behind the rock.
Where?
I ran behind the rock. But the other guy can see me, probably. No, he's running down. Can you come up over the hill? Over the rock? The other dude's not looking. He's down the hill. See the dude down the hill? It's alright. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, there's another dude down the hill. Are we in the ring?
No. We are just... If you got a medkit, use it.
Oh, I can see someone down the hill, man.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Where?
He's behind the tree, right down the bottom.
What, that tree?
Hang on, I got a first aid myself.
Oh fuck, so do I.
I just did it.
Okay. Fuck, I'm getting shot at?
No, I shot.
Okay. I gotta make a break. I'm making a break for it.
There's 4 people up. There's probably one
up
the top. I'm running for it too, with ya.
I'm in the ring.
Where's this other guy?
There'll be a dude inside that building there. I'm gonna watch our back.
There can't be a dude in a building.
Don't stay in the same spot as me. Try and make it good for us.
Alright, I'm gonna go over here.
Following?
Don't follow, I'm just going behind this rock.
Yeah,
it's alright.
I'm not following you. I'm not making any noise.
I want to eat the painkillers.
So scared.
I'm eating painkillers. The circle's coming in.
Yeah, I know. There's only
I'm drinking my drink.
People. There's only 2 people.
I know. Oh, he's in front of me.
I can't do much. I'm not.
I'm changing my... Okay, he's dead. Alright, we got one more, one more. How you doing, mate? Oh shit, he's behind me. Oh, he's at the tree. He's over near... Alright, I can show you.
Where?
Ah, fuck.
Where?
Alright, he's like behind that tree that you can see. Right in front of you.
Like, am I still in the circle?
Yes. He's behind that tree. Like legit, dude. Yeah, that one, there is.
Fuck.
He knows where you are, he's throwing flashes and stuff at you. Just stay behind the tree, you're alright. He's going behind the rock. Oh, you hit him. You got a grenade? Drop behind the rock. Oh!
Fuck.
I hope you liked this video. If you did, give us a thumbs up. If you didn't, give us a thumbs down. Now, while you're at it, push that red button that says subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Have a good day. Bye bye.